Sam.
Police follow a driver for blocks until she crashes into that front porch, and that is only the first surprise for the man who lives there.
And then he told me it was just a 12-year-old girl that was behind the wheel, you know, and it pretty well shocked me that
12 years old in her mom's minivan. Police say she just wanted a soda. Good evening. I'm Rob McCartney.
I'm Brandi Peterson. Council Bluffs police arrested the girl early this morning on 27th Avenue. Then they called her mother.
KATV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitsett is live with tonight's big story. Adrian?
And Rob, police spotted the girl driving about 6 blocks away from home. They followed her for a little bit. She was driving without headlights, driving without taillights, and finally she crashed. Police were able to arrest her. They brought her here to headquarters and then released her to her mom.
Paul McMillan could have a lot more damage to deal with. Instead, he just needs to fix his steps after a driver crashed into his front porch Tuesday morning.
I seen all the police lights and reflecting off the room in there, and then we looked out the window and there was a van sitting in the front yard.
A Kia Sedona that knocked his front steps from their foundation, cracked the sides, and lifted a portion of his porch. And McMillan got another surprise.
And then he told me it was just a 12-year-old girl that was behind the wheel, you know, and it pretty well shocked me that somebody that young could get a hold of a car.
According to a Council Bluffs police report, the officer spotted the girl on 23rd Avenue without headlights around 1:50 a.m., driving toward Casey's General Store near the South Expressway. But instead of stopping for police, she ends up in McMillan's front yard.
I figured they'd look out there and find them steps shoved up underneath the porch or something, you know. They're pretty heavy, and she hit it at about a 45-degree angle, so it was more of a glancing blow, so it took some of the bite out of it.
After the crash, the young girl told the officer that her mom was asleep on the couch at home, so she took the keys, wanting to go to Casey's to get a soda. McMillan says he can imagine how scared she must have been.
They had her in the back of the cruiser, so, and I bet she was. If I was done something like that, I'd been pretty shook up over it.
And police cited the girl for driving without headlights, driving without a license, and driving without her mom's consent. Again, they brought her here to headquarters and then released her back into her mother's custody. Reporting live in Council Bluffs, Adrian Whitsett, KETV, News Watch 7.
Thanks, Adrian. Another driver hit.